Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Some shifts never end. Forgotten stories. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and I experimented with something really briefly off screen. I got a handle on this now. This guy. Okay, I crashed, so try again. Okay. This guy. Currently equipped is what I try to get into. Okay. Currently equipped with an iron dagger and the following armor type things. Now if I go into equipment, I created something. Did I equip it? So that gives the impression. Yeah, this is the spectralizer's inventory, not the apparition. So I want to go into equipment here and then remove item. Attention, after you release the binding, you need to pay for it. You need to pay for again if you want to bind it again. So this, I think, I'm not sure why too. I think maybe he comes with one, and then the other iron dagger is maybe the dagger I used in the process, or he just comes with two. But in any case, equip mod shift. Not sure. Yeah. Well, the only way I figured out how to do this is to take that away. And then he's got that. Now he's got this heavy leather. So now he's wearing the sword. So now if you go currently equipped, iron sword. Ta-da! For some reason, something I'm... I think it comes from here or something. Let me just save, because things crash. And now, Where am I? This way? Yeah.
Oh my.
My dad.
You just don't get any younger.
That wouldn't make sense if you aged backwards, would it? They won't cross the water. That one over there might not be aware of me. Do I have poison? I have more poison, don't I? No, I'm not sure. A poison of woe. That did a lot of difference. Where are you? that you? No. Hiding, damn you. Well, they're becoming unaware of me. And that other one's still damaged. It's probably gonna run back over. Gonna come back over here. You know, I wonder. Okay, I'm wearing it. Is it a power? Call apparition. Teleports your currently summoned apparition to you. Currently, you do not have an apparition summoned. Okay. So it's not a call apparition I want. So it's a talent. Ugh, God. So I don't know how to summon it. Wait, how about the hero menu? That's my class now. The other thing, I didn't put anything into Elementalist. Unless I did something by mistake. I don't know how to do this. Unless it shows up in a spell for some reason. Huh, that's cool. I know how to do this. Transforms the ore of a dull ore vein into pennies. The amount of gained pennies depends on the worth of the ore and your skill value in mentalism. Counter, pain, panic. Ooh, that's cool looking, isn't it? Summon mystical battle axe. Second blessing of life. Well, damn. I said this summons. Stand by, guys. Okay, I think I don't have the skill I need for it. Tried looking it up, believe it or not. Phasmalist. Summon apparition. I can't summon it yet. Great. Well, that'll be my next... will be my next... memory point. So it's confusing to figure it out. So now we gotta deal with those wolves over there. Starting over again. One down. Can I summon him over there? No. I think I can see you, actually. Way behind those rocks over there. Move back into the open. Ahem. Try to get a little closer here, so I can summon the wolf over there. Looking for him. You sound like you're right ahead, don't you? I suppose I can. Oh, I see you. I'm not resting. Alright. It ran. I need something with more range. There's a chest over there, too. Go, attack my enemies. Thank you. Next level of what? I missed that. There's a chest here, though. Excited. Oh. Nothing that great, but still. Where'd the other one go? I don't know why it does that. So we want to go there. So we have to go around all this crap. It was actually a road. It was actually a bridge. We can get here like a normal way. Arc is that way. That's our destination. We're gonna sneak now. That's a good idea. I was seen for a second by something. I feel confident walking out here at night. It's the Daedra, you see. Bear. What's that? Oh. Firefly? Glowbug? Something like that? Ooh. Give me that. Give me. Okay. Which means we might get damaged by something. What sees us? Oh, those, probably. That's okay, they can see us. Never mind that. Mothwing. We need to go that way. And don't push me. No one's really going up the river, so... maybe this road will just take us there. One can only hope. As for now, looks like it is. Very pretty around here with all these. Detected again by... I was like, what is that? Oh! You're staying with me. Cause I hear wolves. Ooh, there we go. Well, you're not starving anymore. So there's that. Want some wolf meat? I don't think you can eat. Oh, what's this? Okay, so we've got the entrance there, but we've got some kind of house or something over here. I think that was a deer. Riverville's honey farm. Ooh. Oh. Don't you be pointing at me like that. I see you. Let me have this cheese wheel. Wood elemental. Oh. Why did everything change like that? How tough are these things? Wood elementals? Well, wood certainly burns. Taproot. I am familiar with taproot. You make those footsteps, right? I wasn't sure. Abandoned honey farm. Are there any more of these things around? You're about to expire out. It looks really heavy, isn't it? But it's not. Spell tome for firebolt. Alright. Yeah, I have that. But I can sell it if not. Honey. Not an ingredient? Oh. Wasn't honey an ingredient in Skyrim? I think it was. It is, rather. Skyrim still exists. Oh! See, I'm glad I check around for stuff like this. 6 out of 100 down. Oh, level 6! Nice! I'm gonna go with health for now. Yeah. Jeez. Take that. Spore crown. Ooh, a beehive husk and a bee honeycomb. That is new. One of them is, rather. A hammer. Oh, I don't need that. Oh, but I can use or sell an old robe and a potion of protection from magic. Ooh, bee in a jar. Not sure what I'd do with that. Orange dragonfly wing? I could search the crate. Riverville's mead. 3 of them. Cool. Tomato. Bug eggs. Alright, so I got a few things to sample now. That's exciting. Beehive, no, beehive husk, we know. Bee honeycomb, restore stamina. And bug eggs, weakness to poison. And is there one more? Moth wing? I forgot about that. Damage mana. Orange dragonfly wing, that's the other one. Alright, so that one we're gonna use. I'm not going for the werewolf thing. What about, like, the firefly and all that? Oh, we know that, okay. That seems to have really hurt us. That was making me kind of nervous. Are we good? It's okay. We're good. Alright, awesome. Yeah, so we're gonna check this out, obviously. Oh my. What the hell is that? I don't regret this. Vatyr! Those are the potions I made. It's not as good as the other potions we found. 15 health. Which one's the really good one? I guess this one. What a Vatyr is? I thought Vatyr were people. Oh, we're gonna find more of those things because I don't really like those things. I can't lift it to look at it, but wow. It looked kind of like a Minotaur. Well, since I've survived it, I kind of feel like a lattice to my apprentice. Is that it? And whatever's behind that door, obviously. Crafting book for alchemy. I hear a spider. That was easy. No? No spider? 37 of those penny coins. Plus two more. Ah! Jewelry box. A magic imbued ring increases your mana by 7 points. And a ring of precision bows to 8% more damage. Wow. Choices, choices. Whether to be better at magic or better at archery. I already have that. What ring am I wearing now? Light magic spells. And the thing we found was this. Okay, well this will increase everything by 7%. What'd I do? Somehow I'm having... What? Why does my sword look like that? That is weird. Okay. Ooh. Oh! I did not realize. That's probably where the spiders are. In fact, I see something up there. Well, after I kill this thing, I know I'm gonna find, like, gasoline or some kind of trap I can put on it. I always see that after. Young moss crawler. I killed a youngin. Oh, empty. Iron war axe of arcane wrath. Sounds impressive. Blueprints for a helmet and a longbow. A cheap mana potion. Spell Tome for Chaos Nova, I learned that one. Reinforced Leather Shield. There's some wine. Alright. Chamber pot. A brown bear pelt. I'll leave it. Landscapes of Enderal, Powder Desert. I have it. But I could always sell that one. Looks like the remnants of a... Oh, I get it. Moss. That's why it was a young moss thingy. Well, that requires some... Dexterity, I guess? Wow. So, now I know what they're talking about when they're saying calling someone a son of a Vatyr. Can I rest? Is there a place to rest? I don't know if there is. The bed's been destroyed. You could just lay on some hay for a little while. But no. Oh, missed that. Two more points. Penny coins. Is there something on this? No. Yeah, but well, it's just gonna end up in a dungeon anyway in a minute. Yeah, we can't rest on that. It's been turned into something other than a bed, just a bunch of boards. It's over that way. What time is it anyway? Yeah. Night is not even close to being over, but we're gonna head for this next, this, clear water cave. Thanks so much, guys, for watching, see you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.